I'll get your number after church. That'll be good. There's times, though, when if we allow weeds to grow up in a garden, or if we allow, you know, the healthy garden to turn into a weed bed, pretty sad. Okay, so I think that bringing those weeds out is also kind of important. There's also times when if you are astute on how to to accept that maybe we need to